The point being is you got to ask. If you want people to trust you, if you want to develop some kind of rapport, you have to ask, because people will forget, or occasionally you might be busy and forget yourself. I like this checklist. I'm not saying you have to use this, but it's a way to kind of go through, especially when you have people who are new to you, who you don't have rapport with, you're trying to develop some type of rapport, go through it systematically. For one thing, the fact that you've done it, they'd be like, wow, no one's ever been this systematic about asking me about my side effects. And you'll cover areas which maybe were never talked about, like erectile dysfunction, dysmenorrhea. You'd be surprised how many women have a galactorrhea and don't report it. I would think this would freak you out. Folks don't talk about it for a variety of reasons. They're embarrassed, they don't know what to do, whatever. If you ask, people know you care, you're interested. These are things which is okay to talk about. What the idea is, maybe as we're making some decisions about medications, this can be a win-win proposition. We can come to, as they say, a shared decision where everyone's kind of happy. You tell me what's been bugging you about your meds. Now I know. I can try to give you my input at what I think will be helpful for you, try to mitigate some of those concerns you have, and maybe this whole thing will work out much better than it did before, because guess what? You're in the hospital right now.